Circular design can create valuable economic opportunities. Recycling could help recover metals from the almost 60 million tons of smartphones, laptops, hard drives, and many other electronic devices. Hello, my name is John Fernandez. I'm a professor in the Building Technology Program, Department of Architecture at MIT, and director of the MIT Environmental Solutions Initiative.
Hello, I'm Afreen Siddiqui. I'm a research scientist at MIT. My work has focused on new hydropower, desalination, waste to energy, and agriculture systems. I use mathematical models to understand the systemic interconnections between water, energy, and food security. And I seek insights that can guide our policies, plans, designs, and operations of systems for sustainability.
Hello, I'm Olivier Devecq, and my research involves system engineering and system architecture for complex systems.
We will explore more deeply how actually recycling and closing resource loops is done from a technical perspective. And we will focus now on the technologies that enable the circular economy.
MIT Professional Education's online program, Circular Economy Transition for Future Sustainability, presents an encompassing quantitative and qualitative portrayal of sustainable solutions from an economic perspective in order to reduce, reuse, and regenerate materials, leading to economic and sustainable resilience for an improved future and society.
By shifting your organization to a circular model, you can ensure growth over time and treat waste as a design flaw.
We designed this program for professionals from a multitude of backgrounds interested in sustainable actions and innovation opportunities. Are you ready to affect continual positive change in your organization and society at large?